Hello and welcome to Foregoing Function, where we do not care about if a game works, we only care about how much fun we're having. And the game we're going to play today is, of course, Dragon Age Origins. Now, I've done a little test through this with, we're going to start with the main game. I've done a little test in this game with a female elf mage. Yeah, that's right, a female elf mage. What we're going to play today is something completely different. I'm planning on making a male human warrior. But we'll see. Maybe I might change my mind as soon as I see the options that are presented to me. Who knows? Let's find out, though, shall we? Yes, we shall. We'll skip through the opening. In my opinion, the opening is just a wee bit too long. So here's what we get. We get a gender option. We're going to be male. And we got our three racial options. We get humans, who are kind of the all-arounders here. They get a point in basically every stat. Here we have elves, who are more inclined to do magic and stuff. So, mage! And then we have dwarfs, who have no ability to do magic and can only be warriors or rogues, but they do however gain benefits to strength, dex, and constitution, meaning they are better at these and they gain resistance to magic. So for us, I don't want to play a male elf because male elves suck. So between the two we have dwarfs and we have humans. We're gonna either be playing, I guess we could play him, a male human mage, but we won't, because that sounds stupid. We play a warrior. Yeah, look at that, he's got the shield and everything. Or we can play the rogue. There's nothing quite like the puckish rogue. Dex, willpower, and cunning. What do we gain here? It does not tell us. Oh, here we go. Strength, dex, and constitution. Well, there ain't nothing wrong with a warrior. There ain't nothing wrong with a warrior. So, we're gonna play as a warrior, and let's see, I kinda wanna play a dwarf. We can be a dwarven noble. Oh, that'd be kinda cool. Or we could play a male noble. I think you're a noble, yeah. Let's go with human. Nothing wrong with a traditional human. Presets, let's just go with that one. Skin complexion, that one. Hair, let's see, what hair do we have? Oh, yep, let's go with that. Beard. You need a fine beard to be a warrior. No. That's too much beard. I guess we're going with no beard. Stubble. Is that what's fucking up my face there? Oh, okay, this is how we get, okay, yeah, I like that. We'll go with stubble. Everyone likes a bit of stubble. Eyebrows. We can go with that, which are eyebrows for days. We can go with traditional, slightly more traditional. Let's go with slightly more traditional. Color is in line. I do like the brown color, so we'll keep that. Eyes. Let me see. Eye color. I don't see any difference. It just kind of looks black, so we'll do that. Nose. Let's go with nose shape. Yeah, right there. I kind of like that. From the front, a bit too upturned. That. Bit too kind of narrow. Oop. I think we have a winner. Mouth height. We're going to keep the mouth the same. Actually, the mouth is huge. Can we cut that down just a wee bit? About there. Whatever. That seems good. Ears, blah, blah, blah. Portrait. This is where we can let me get a drink of water. This is where you can kind of decide how your character will appear. And let's voice it. Greetings.
Excuse me.
We're gonna go with mystical. I think that's the one I decided on. And we'll be a Dien Kosland. Yeah, there we go. So next, let's see, and we get our traditional kind of ability things. Since we're a warrior, let's pump it into strength. Here's our skill tree, and since I don't know much about this actually, I'll just say quick play. Boom. And there we have it. Now, I believe subtitles are turned on, so this should be good for us. That reminds me, I should start up the timer. I don't know how long this has been going now. Oh, no. This could be the longest episode ever. let's see. Gotta find the wire to plug this frickin' phone in so I can use the timer. Boo, there we go. That will get us going, what have you. Now we just have to wait. We have to wait for the loading screen to go. Here we get some nice little explanations of what
for
we can do.
For generations, your family, the Kuzlans, has stewarded the lands of Hyever, earning the loyalty of your people with justice and temperance.
Is that my entire family?
When your country was occupied by the Orlesian Empire, your father and grandfather served the embattled kings of your land. Today, your elder brother takes up House Kuzlan's banner in service to the crown. Not against the men of Orlais, but against the bestial darkspawn rising in the south.
I trust then that your troops will be here shortly.
I expect they will start arriving tonight, and we can march tomorrow. I apologize for the delay. This is entirely my fault.
No. The appearance of the darkspawn in the south has us all scrambling, doesn't it? I only received the call from the king a few days ago myself. I'll send my eldest off with my men. You and I will ride tomorrow just like the old days.
True. Is that our father?
That we both had less gray in our hair then. And we fought Orlesians, not monsters.
So we're going to answer the Grey Warden's call.
At least the smell will
Let's get that out of the corner.
I'm sorry, Pop, I didn't see you there. Hal, you remember my son.
I see he's grown into a fine young man.
Pleased to see you again, lad. That's us! Look at us! And you. And you.
My daughter Delilah asked after you. Perhaps I should bring her next time.
We got some... I have no interest in an arranged marriage. I'd like that.
Good. She goes on about your prowess.
She goes on about your prowess as a warrior. I think you have an admirer, young man. I like that.
At any rate, Pop, I summoned you for a reason.
While your brother and I are both away,
I'm leaving you in charge of the castle.
Oh. What? Why can't I? Are you saying this? What's involved with such a task? Yeah, let's ask him.
Only a token force is remaining here, and you must keep peace in the region. You know what they say about mice when the cat is away. Yes. There's also someone you must meet. Please, show Duncan in.
Hey, Duncan's here too? Duncan was in the Magi Circle. I guess he's the guy who, like, initiates this whole thing
it's
for everyone.
It's an honor to be a guest within
it's your honor to be with you, guest.
Your Lordship, you didn't mention that a Grey Warden would be present.
Huh.
Duncan arrived just recently, unannounced.
Is there a problem?
Is there a problem?
Of course not. But a guest of this stature demands certain protocol.
He's at a disadvantage.
At a disadvantage?
We rarely have the pleasure of seeing one in person, that's true. Pup, Brother Aldous taught you who the Grey Wardens are, I hope.
He said they were a small order and no longer important. Is there a reason I should care? They're an order of great
warriors.
They are
the heroes of legend, who ended the blight and saved us all.
Sorry if I'm not talking much, but...
...before joining us and his fellow wardens in the south. I believe he's got his eye on Sir...
But I'd like to hear this as well.
If I might be so bold, I would suggest that your son is also an excellent candidate.
Honor though that might be, this is one of my sons we're talking about.
I have no interest in becoming a Grey Warden. His beard looks fucking ridiculous. I rather like that idea. Is there a reason I shouldn't join them?
You did just finish saying that Grey Wardens are heroes, old friend.
I've not so many children that I'd gladly see them all off
the battle. Unless you,
unless you intend
to invoke
of the
conscription.
Have no fear. While we need as many good recruits as we can find, I have no intention of forcing the issue.
Okay.
Pop, can you ensure that Duncan's requests are seen to while I'm gone?
I like how I'm going to be the lord of the castle. I hope they die in battle so I can take over. To be here for... Don't strain my ability. Of course.
In the meantime, Find Fergus.
Lead the troops.
And tell him to lead the troops to Ostagar. Ahead of
I think Ostagar is where the big battle happens. I'm not done talking to you yet, but I'd like to stand and talk to Duncan. Are you trying to get rid of me? Okay.
Upstairs in his chambers,
spending some last moments with his wife and my grandson. Aww. Oh, I guess it's my brother. And do as I ask.
Talk soon.
Okay. So, here we are. We get a walk around and stuff. And we can zoom way out and play it more like a kind of top-down strategy type thing. But we're going to play it about right here, I think. What are our abilities? We have Piercing Strike and we have Shield Passage, which is... I guess this kind of like... Oh, okay. We're getting a bunch of pop-ups and such.
Greetings, my lord. You are the Terran Sea.
Are you not? I don't have time for this. Who are you?
I'm a member of Al-Hal's personal guard. The rest of the Al's forces are expected tonight. I understand you shall take charge of your father's castle once we march.
Yep. Oh, we're wearing the same set of armor, too, I think. So I'm told.
Then I wish you luck. Good evening, my lord.
Ah, it's good to be king. You get to be the biggest... You get to be the biggest, most impressive person in the room with no reason whatsoever. So, I'm guessing that guy is up there? Okay, so that door is locked. Why is something locked? This is my castle. I demand everything be unlocked for me! What's going on in here? I have no idea where we're headed. Oh, what? Oh, is this a chapel? Yeah, this must be a chapel. Yeah, because there's some figurehead. Okay. Let's talk to the mother.
Maker, prepare a place for us. Redeem our world from sin. Forgive our transgressions.
I guess I should mention that the whole story along with the blight is that...
You come to pray for your brother and father? I'd be happy to ask for the Maker's blessings with you.
The whole story behind this game is essentially there was some transgression that created the Darkspawn, and it was a huge religious thing, so a lot of these people try to pray it away. If it will make you... I appreciate
please,
that.
Child, call me,
call me. I've known you since you were a wee babe, after all.
After all. Creator of the sky, the land, and the sea. Hear your people in our time of need.
Maker watch over us. Maker watch over us.
Let no man have cause to fear the shadows. Let their souls be lifted upon your return. So let it be.
Maker, forgive us all.
There now. I'll be keeping a vigil tonight. You're welcome to come. There are many more who must receive the Maker's blessings before they leave.
I don't know if I'm going to play my character as, like, a highly religious person. Wait, I should go and wait. Thank you. Could you... Thank you.
It is the least I could do. If the worst comes to pass, child, take comfort in knowing that the Maker's will takes many forms. We shall talk once the soldiers have departed.
We shall talk once the soldiers have departed. Anyway, I feel it's an important note to say, I don't think I'm going to be playing my character highly religious. I'm going to play him where he's kind of agnostic, in a way. Well, where he will do all the prayers and stuff fitting of... the Maker and such, but he won't, like, actively go around saying, the Maker this, the Maker that. I don't know if that factors into this game at all. Item set bonus. Oh, I have an item set bonus? What do I have? Oh, I guess it's studded leather is giving me my set bonus? Okay, I'm good with that. Blood Dragon Plate. I assume I get that from a DLC pack I have installed, because my mage also had it on there. What's down here?
Yes.
We're going to do a bit of running through the castle, just kind of gain my bearings. Ooh, a chest. Oh, we don't have lockpick. Oh, no. We need a charming rogue in our party. I don't know if we can get a charming rogue in our party. What's going on in here? Servant. Let's talk to this servant. He looks to be doing something.
Well, while the tyrant is gone.
Okay. Yeah, this is up. As long as we're heading generally up, I think we're doing a good job. And this is generally up. Oh no, we went all the way back. I guess let's talk to some of these people.
I'm sorry, but I believe your father wishes
to talk to the Earl and myself alone. I'll leave you alone then. I was hoping to ask you a quick question or two. Yeah.
Very well.
I doubt your father would mind a slight delay.
How much would you really recruit me into? How much danger are you in?
I understand the first battle.
I've gone. Oh, okay, that's good. The first battle's good. Indeed,
are the Grey Wardens sure this is a blight and not simply some large darkspawn raid? No archdemon has been sighted yet, my lord. But with my entire soul, I believe this is a blight.
I wish we shared your faith. I suppose we shall see for ourselves once we arrive at the king's camp.
Ooh, is that my brother? I'm confused. Would you really recruit me?
Of course. You are young, skilled, and obviously responsible, if your father is willing to turn his castle over to you.
Yeah.
The Grey Wardens do not recruit simply anybody. I intend no flattery when I say you show promise.
Yeah, we do. This sword ain't for show.
But I will not do so. Our order is too small to risk animosity with Ferelden's nobility.
I'm glad I am to hear it.
It's tempting, your lordship, but I'm content to see what other candidates your castle offers.
I'll leave you alone, then. Anyway, we better be off and actually start our quest in earnest, I believe. Let's go out this door. So we have to head generally up, because they said above, so maybe...
There you are. Your mother told me the Tern had summoned you, so I didn't want to interrupt.
Oh. Hello to you too, sir.
Pardon my manners, my lord. It's simply that I've been looking for. I fear your hound has the kitchens in uproar once again, and is threatening to leave.
And is the point, I think she's always been like that. What? Did the dog get into the thing again?
The maids try to keep him out. He always finds a way in. You know these Mabari hounds. They listen only to their master. Anyone else risks having an arm bitten off.
He knows better than to hurt anyone. He knows better. I'm not willing to test that.
You're lucky to have your own Mabari hound, you know. Smart enough not to talk, my father used to say. Of course, that means he's easily bored. Nan swears he confounds her just to amuse himself. At any rate, your mother would have me accompany you until the matter is settled, shall we?
Oh, yeah. I need to talk to my brother first.
Your mother was quite specific. Unless the castle is under attack, you get that before doing anything else. No words, not mine. Before we go, my lord,
that's funny.
I've heard from several people that a Grey Warden is here. Is that true?
His name's Duncan, yeah.
Is it also true that this Grey Warden was asking after me? Maker's breath, are you certain? Can you imagine me, a Grey Warden? It would be everything I've dreamed of. Of course, I shouldn't get ahead of myself. Pardon my outburst.
I played the other two games in the series, and it never seemed to me that the Grey Wardens were such a big deal. What the... Oh, it's a squire. I thought I was like some type of weird beast. I was like, what the hell? Let's zoom kind of way out, see if any of these bookcases have anything of it. Oh, right there. We're going to do this just for some quick XP. I know enough about this game in particular now, that, right there, yeah. I know enough about, like, Dragon Age that going around and getting the lore and reading it is a very fun part of the game. However, we will not be reading lore, because reading about something is stupid when technically we already know it. Kind of. I mean, we do exist in the world. That's one of my, like, least favorite tropes of RPGs, is the fact that your character who supposedly lived in this world all their life suddenly knows nothing about it. What's going on in here?
Oh, my lord, we were just,
playing cards.
Well, the treasury's safe. I'm not even sure why the Tern stationed us here.
I won't say anything. Don't worry about it, men. I won't say anything.
Appreciate that, my lord. Thank you.
If they want to play cards, and if the thing is safe, I could care less. I'm fine with them playing the thing. Because look, this is the thing they're guarding, I presume. So as long as it's safe and no one's in that room, I'm fine with it. If this was the Inquisition, however.
And my dear Bryce bought this back from Orlais last year. The Marquis who gave it to him was drunk, I understand, and mistook Bryce for the king. Ah, here is my son, along with Sir Gilmore. Tell me, Sir Gilmore, has my pup collared that dog yet?
Not just yet, your ladyship.
Darling, do take care of that. That malodorous hound of yours is an excellent protector, but he drives Nan to distraction.
I'm sure they'll fight it out. Perhaps we need a new cook. Father sent me to talk to Ferg.
I'm not asking you to travel to the moon. The kitchen is just around the corner.
I do not like my mother.
As your ladyship commands.
Good. With any luck, I'll be able to feed my guests before the end of next week. Darling, you remember Lady Landra? I think we last met at your mother's spring salon.
Weren't you drunk? Of course, it's nice to see you again.
You're too kind, dear boy. Didn't I spend half the salon shamelessly flirting with you?
Right in front of your family, too.
You remember my son, Dairon. I believe you two sparred in the last tournament.
And you beat me handily, as I recall. It's good to see you again, my lord.
See, I like when they give you your backstory through, like, little dialogue, things like this. You fought very well. I'll tell him that.
And this is my lady-in-waiting, Iona. Do you say something, dear?
It is a great honor, my lord. I have heard many wonderful things about you.
Oh, my God.
Don't look now, Eleanor. But I believe the girl has a crush on your lad.
Lady Landra.
Hush, Landra. You'll turn the poor thing scarlet.
Perhaps we should speak alone sometime.
As it pleases you, my lord.
I think perhaps I shall rest now, my dear. Dairon, I will see you in Ireland.
That's pretty funny.
Perhaps we'll retire to the study for now.
I assume these people...
Good evening, your lordship. Sir Gilmore.
That's pretty funny. I guess we should go do the laundry thing, which is right around here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's zoom way up on my character. Now it seems more like an MMO.
Get that bloody mutt out of the larder.
But mistress, it won't let us near.
If I can't get into that larder, I'll skin both of you useless elves, I swear it.
Hey, don't be mean to the elves.
Calm down, good woman. We've come to help.
You and you. Your bloody mongrel keeps getting into my larder. That beast should be put down.
Sorry, he's bothering you, Nan. He's not a mongrel. He's a purebred Mabra. Lock your larder tighter. Maybe you should be put down. So I'm sorry he's bothering you.
Just get him gone. I've enough to worry about with a castle full of hungry soldiers. You two, stop standing there like idiots. Get out of the way.
Hey, stop yelling at my elves. Stop yelling at my elves. They're my elves.
Why are you talking to me, young man? That wretched creature is likely eating my beautiful roast as we speak.
You do not talk like my elves like that.
You'll do no such thing. Though I apologize for speaking out of turn. I just need to feed all the soldiers here in the Arl and...
You do not threaten my elves. Those are mine.
There's so much to do. Get the dog out and keep him away. I beg you.
Good. Just don't talk to my fucking elves. I like elves. We're going to play an elf sympathist. Aw, look at him. Look at him.
Oh, look at that mess. How did he even get in here?
He's got a little dopey tail. He looks horrifying.
Oh, encourage the hound, why don't you? No wonder he keeps giving them fits. He does seem like he's trying to tell you something. Wait.
Do you hear that? Oh shoot, we're gonna invade it! Oh, enter a name for the dog! Oh my god! His name will be, what's a good name for a fantasy dog? Chevy. No. His name needs to be something cool. Product placement. Oh my god, no. What's a good name for a dog? Mordecai? Mordecai the Mag Guy. Mordecai? I don't know how to spell Mordecai. Kumo? 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 Kuno? Kumo? Kai? Kai? No, Spike? Spike. Dog. Dog. No. No, dog meat. oh my god. Coming up with names. Oh my god, I love naming things though. I think Mordecai would be a really good name. Mordecai. How do you spell Mordecai? I'm gonna Google this so I spell it correctly. Google, changing the world one thing at a time. Mordecai. How do you spell Mordecai? That's how I'm gonna spell Mordecai. How do I spell it? Mordecai. Okay. That's how you spell Mordecai, apparently. Confirm! Yes! We have done it, and now we get to fight rats! Let's see. I don't know how strong a warrior is, but we'll do a precise strike on that one. Who are you? I guess you'll attack that one. And dog, you also attack that one. Oh, what? Okay, it's talking about things. Oh my god. Is this a... what? Sustained. The warrior tries to make each hit count, sacrificing speed for a bonus to attack as well, and increased chance to score critical hits as long as the mode is active. Yeah, we'll keep that like, kind of active, I guess. Nice. Much better than playing a mage so far. At least I kind of understand what's going on. We'll pause it and attack that one. Pause, attack that one. Yeah.
Giant rats? It's like the start of every bad adventure tale my grandfather used to tell. Your hound must have chased them in through their holes. Looks like he wasn't raiding the larder after all.
Yeah. Very large rats. Maybe it's just coincidence. Am I going to be endangered? Great. It certainly looks that way.
Those were rats from the Kakari Wilds. Best not to tell Nan. She's upset enough as it is. But seeing as you've got your Mabari well in hand, I'll be on my way. I'm to prepare for the arrival of more of the Isle's men.
Damn, do I get an adventure with this dog all the way? Because if so, that is awesome. Me and my pup. what is this? A wooden crate? It's got elf fruit. We'll take elf fruit. Like I said, we're going to play agnostic elven sympathist. I don't know what choices you can make in this game, but that's the general personality traits so far I'm shooting for.
There he is, as brazen as you please, licking his chops after helping himself to the roast, no doubt.
Actually, he was defending your ladder from rats, big ones. He's not so bad, man. Just a dog being a dog. Yes, well, what can you do?
What? Rats? Not the large gray ones.
They'll rip you to shreds, they will.
See, now you've gone and scared the servants. I expect those filthy things are dead.
Yes, the rats are dead. It's quite a mess, in fact. Be sure it's safe.
Oh, I bet that dog led those rats into there to begin with.
Look how cute he is. He's so ferocious.
Sad eyes. I'm immune to your so-called charms. Here then, take these pork bits and don't say that Nan never gives you anything. Bloody dog.
Yay.
Thank you, my lord. Now we can get to work. That's right, you two. Quit standing about.
Large gray rats! Oh, no! Oh, my God. I am having a swimming amount of fun right now. Let's see. What is our current time? We're at 23 minutes, and we've done, like, nothing. And that's my favorite part about RPGs, is I can just play them all day. Because, like, just a little slow progression is fun. Oh, okay. Okay, we got 40 reserved for this. I don't mind the slower attack speed if our attacks are better.
To solve Nan's dog issues.
Oh my god, she's getting right up in my
I'll
face.
I'll take that as a yes. Good work, darling. Now you should say goodbye to Fergus before he leaves, don't you think?
Why can't I go to... bad feeling about this. Are you staying at the castle?
For a few days. Then I'll travel with Lady Landra to her estate and keep her company for a time. Your father thinks my presence here might undermine your authority.
I don't think you should go.
Don't worry, my dear.
It won't be long. But, Mom! Did you know there's a Grey Warden here?
Yes, your father mentioned that.
You want to be recruited? Not really. Definitely not. I don't want to be a Grey Warden.
Keep it that way. You've enough to do here at the castle without chasing down.
I'm perfectly fine. Fergus might
he's
be.
He's not out with his men, probably upset.
I'm perfectly fine with just being the lord of a castle. I'm perfectly fine with it. I have a bad feeling about all this.
Your father and brother are marching off to fight and make a no doubt. All the assurances of the world don't
look at him. He's like, every time I make an RPG character, I always feel like their facial structure's off. I mean, look at that, like, gouge in his cheek. But look at everyone else has the gouge in their cheek. It's so weird. Do you know where he might be?
He's not out there. Probably upstairs.
I think we already asked. That's not, no.
I know it's difficult to stay in the castle and watch others ride off,
but we must see to our duties first. You understand that, don't you? Why am I reading it? She's literally saying it. It's because I can't hear it. What if they fall without me?
It's in the Maker's hands now. We must cope as best we can.
I think after this we're going to do more Knights of the Old Republic. I was really digging that game. Do you know where he might be? God damn it. We keep asking the same questions. I should go. I love you, my darling boy. I love you too, Mom. Because I'm pretty sure she's going to die. What are these? Toggle for party selection. Move freely. What's that mean? Oh, okay. I think we want that up then. What's in here? Oh, it's locked. Like I said, we need a puckish rope. Oh, you can... Dog. I am dog now. Can I open it? Nope. Oh, that's great. Oh, look at him. And look at him. I'm just following. Oh, that reminds me. Hit I. Oh, what? It's showing us this guy's screen. No. Oh, okay. I guess whatever you're on, it does. Okay. Mordecai! Anyway, what we need to do is... It is spells and talents? No, it's not. Character record. Heroic accomplishment? No. Where is it at? Journal, map, tactics! There it is. And this guy is on a custom. He will use growl and then incite actions. What does this guy do? If an enemy, he will target condition... What we want him to... Oh, never mind. I guess we'd have to... okay, never mind. Never mind. We'll just keep him with standard AI. I will eventually, like, muck around with their AI, like, in between episodes at some point later in the future. Let's go this way first. I feel like, never mind. This is a castle with a lot of locked doors. I guess that's the whole point of a castle, is to keep things in and other things out. What's in here? I assume this is my room? Where is it at? Yep, this is my room. It's an okay room, I guess. It's got the little tub. I think that's a tub. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, that's a tub. It's a bucket, and there's fire next to it, so yeah, it's a tub. How tubs work in this... Yeah, this is my room. It's okay. It's an okay room. It's got everything a room requires. Would this be my parents' room? I assume we're going to find my mother murdered in there. What's going on?
Is there really going to be a war, Papa? Will you bring me back a sword?
That
sword, Oren. And I'll get you the mightiest one I can find, I promise. I'll be back before you know it.
I wish victory was indeed so certain. My heart is disquiet.
Oh.
Don't frighten the boy, love. I speak the truth. And here's my little brother to see me off. Now dry your eyes, love, and wish me well.
I'll miss you, bro. No darkspawn could harm him.
He is as mortal as anyone, despite his refusal to believe.
Hey, my brother is great.
No need to be grim.
You'll be missed, brother.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure I'll freeze in the southern rain and be completely jealous of you up here, warm and safe.
I am positively thrilled that you would be so miserable.
Father brings a message.
Men are delayed. You'd think his men were all walking backwards. Well, I'd better get underway. So many darkspawn to behead. So little time.
I miss him. I'll miss him. I know he's going to die. I don't know that for a fact, but I feel it in my heart.
I would hope, dear boy, that you plan to wait for us before taking your leave.
Be well, my son. I will pray for your safety every day you are gone.
Man. A good shield would be more useful. He just might need those. He'll be fine.
I'm telling you, no darkspawn will ever best me.
The Maker sustain and preserve us all. Watch over our sons, husbands, and fathers.
I like his wife.
Bring them safely back to us.
And bring us some ale and wenches while you're at it. For the men, of course.
Fergus, you would say this in front of your mother?
What's a wench? Is that what you pull on to get the bucket out of the well?
A wench is a woman that pours the ale in a tavern, Orin. Or a woman who drinks a lot of ale.
Nice. Maker's breath. I swear, it's like living with a pack of small...
I'll miss you, mother dear.
Oh my
You'll
god.
You'll take care of her,
won't you? I love this family. Oh my god, the banter. The banter! They're like, ho ho ho! Kind of mean. You'll need more protecting than, huh?
I agree.
God.
I will never forgive you.
Now that is I like this. Incentive, wouldn't you say?
Enough. Enough. Pop, you'll want to get an early
yeah,
night.
Yeah, I like this a lot.
Much to do tomorrow.
Nice. I feel good about that. Like, I feel like this is going to be the last time the family's all together. I don't know if I can continue. Look at my nephew's there, freaking my brother, my sister-in-law, my mom, my dad. Oh, my dog is over there creeping on us. Where does the boy sleep? Probably, I don't know. Let's not question it too much. Anyway, this has been Foregoing Function. We'll probably continue this game on. At least I'll continue this character by myself, but I hope to do it on camera. I have to figure out something with the sound so I can hear it without turning it up louder. So, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye!